Hey guys, how do you pick the correct coolant for your vehicle? First off, you don't want to use water. Water does not protect with corrosion, it doesn't protect with boiling, and it doesn't protect with freezing. So you always want to make sure that you have a mixture of 50% distilled water and 50% antifreeze. That is the correct ratio. So never run just water. Next, we have our universal. So this works in any system. I recommend getting full strength because you save some money there. You aren't buying water. If you want to make it convenient, you get the 50-50 mix already, and that has the water in it. Otherwise, mix this with distilled water so it's 50-50 and you're good to go. Now, Peak is really smart. They actually listen to their customers, which is great. They have this OET line, which makes it super simple for you to figure out what kind of coolant you need. If you have an Asian vehicle, North American vehicle, European vehicle, whatever you have, it says it right here. So there's no weird numbers that supersede some other weird numbers that you're trying to find on the back of the book. It is all written right here. You don't need to look anything up. And I love that. That is so smart. And I didn't even know, but recently I learned that they have coolant for hybrid vehicles. So something that you would use in this. So depending on what vehicle you have, you could figure it out. And that is the correct coolant to use. Remember, always 50-50.